So we're going to do it now?
Yeah.
One, two, three.
In the dream time, all the birds were black and white. One day when Little Bluebird was flying, he saw a bug on the ground, so he went down to get it. But instead, he landed next to a tree and landed on a sharp stick. All his friends gathered around. One of them pecked his foot, and lots of colours came out. All the birds got their colours from the colour, except for Crow, because he was sitting in the tree, and so he didn't get any colours on him.
All right.